This record is really blowing up right now. Don't touch no buttons or no dial. Don't you touch it. Did you know that 10 years ago, the Valley tried to secede from Los Santos? Now listen, maybe San Andreas should secede from the whole country. We had about enough of those rednecks bringing our country down. But listen, you know what? Y'all rednecks, y'all do make some kick-ass food, man, and that's for damn sure. Now listen, I was listening to Rebel Radio the other day, and I thought, you know, damn, man, those hillbillies, they know how to party.
This is Weasel News.
A local man becomes aggressive and then passive in an email.
The Corkers lost in extra innings last night.
Electronic communication is causing rising levels of both passive and aggressive behavior, say experts, saying many people express the behaviors at the same time. Psychiatrists are worried that the internet and smartphones are creating a civilization that can't focus on anything, does nothing but whine, and is desperate for attention. Every day, millions of Americans seek
this was a nice car,
only to stare into an unblinking void.
Sports news.
It's being called the longest game in baseball history. Last night, the Corkers lost in extra innings against the Boers. At midnight, the game had already stretched on for eight. Having started at 4 o'clock in the afternoon, but it was still only...
Lady, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Lady. Oh. Yeah.
I lie awake in bed, believing.